Velocity interaction. Understanding velocity and interaction. Definition of velocity. Velocity is a result of a combination of the activities of a group of humans and their environment. The result of this combination is an appearance or appearance on the earth which is caused by physiographic, social, economic, political, and cultural elements that interact with each other between these elements and also in relation to other areas. Definition of city. According to Bintarto, in terms on geography, a data city is defined as a network system of human life characterized by a high population density and colored with a heterogeneous socio-economic strata and materialistic features, or it can also be interpreted as a cultural landscape that is generated by the elements, natural and non-natural elements, with the symptoms of a large population concentration and a heterogeneous and materialistic style of life in comparison to the Bay Area. Definition of interaction. Interaction is a contact or relationship that occurs between two or more regions, urban and rural, and the result of their relationship. The interaction between village and cities occurs due to a various factor or element that exist in village cities and between village and cities. Interaction zone. Urban-rural zone that can give rise to various forms than rural-urban interaction. A. City is identified with the city. B. Suburban is an area that is located close to the city center with an area that includes commuting areas, urban sub-areas. C. The suburban fringe is an area that circles the suburban is an intermediate area between the city and the village, the edge of the urban sub-area. D. Urban fringe is an older city border areas which have city-like characteristic except for the city core, the outer edge of the urban area. A. Rural urban fringe is a regional line that leads between the city and the village, which are characterized by mixed land use or rural urban boundary lines. The form of village city interaction. A. Moving men of goods from village to cities or vice versa, such as the transfer of agricultural product, industrial product, and mining goods. B. Moving men of ideas and information, especially from cities to villages. C. Human movement in the form of friction, urbanization, population mobility, both circulation and communication. Factors affecting interaction. According to Edward Ullman, there are three factors that cause inter-regional interaction, namely, 1. Complementary regions, areas that complement each other, areas that have different potential resources both in quality and quantity. 2. Intervening opportunity to intervene. There is an opportunity for interaction between regions and to meet the needs of the region's resource. 3. Spatial transferability, ease of moving in space, ease of transfer in space in the form of goods, service, people, and information. Impact of village city interaction. Positive impact for the city. The city will receive a supply of middle-lower class workers from the village for the industrial sector. Available foodstuff ranging from rice, vegetables, fruits. City growth is getting faster because of the many developments. Regional income has increased due to the large number of residents who have moved to the city. For the village. Bila communication incomes has increased relatively, education level, field community health begins to improve. The mindset starts to be rational along with the entry of information and technology. Many roads facilities have been built. Many natural tourism sectors have been developed in villages to the tourism to meet the tourist needs of urban communities. Negative impact for the city. Many slum areas or slum appear in the city. Cities are getting crowded and causing traffic jams. Population is increasing. The volume of garbage increases and damages the environment. Crime is increasing. For the village is increasingly short of productive manpower. The current of modernization is destroying the traditional way of life of rural communities. Agricultural land is dwindling due to the business expansion of the city dwellers. Population is starting to develop in the village.
Okay, well, thank you.